becomes giant game after his bath, after jogging this morning. Just got back from Ellis Park. He's always been a physical standout. And as we get closer and closer to his first race, which will be next week, more than likely, you can see how he's chiseling up and really developing, you know, in his hip level and his shoulder. Exciting prospect.